Looking up on your right, you'll see our North American Petting Zoo, where we have cows, goats, sheep, pigs, chickens, and donkeys. All kinds of farm animals over there. And after that, to the rest of the red animals will be on your left. This is our last image. She's a female. The rest of us can reach up to 7 feet in height and weigh up to 1,500 pounds. Coming up next, you'll see our reindeer. We have three female reindeer. The names are Abby, Sugar Plum, and Snowflake. Behind this big fence is our cougar habitat. We have three cougars. Their names are Captain Cow, Goldie, and Poppy. Coming up next after that, you'll see our wolverine habitat. We have two wolverines. Their names are Alvar and Beatrice. And after that will be our bobcat and Canada lynx habitat. Alright guys, as we come back to the station, please remain seated and wait until the train comes to a full complete stop. And have a great rest of your day here at the Columbus Air Aquarium. Thank you. Alright guys, you're good to exit.